to hide. But with you, I walk into light. In doubt, I try to fight. But with you, my faith will arise. One word from you is all.
Before the Lord, and behold, the Lord passed by, and a great and strong wind tore into the mountains and broke the rocks in pieces before the Lord. But the Lord was not in the wind. And after the wind, an earthquake. But the Lord was not in the earthquake. And after the earthquake, a fire. But the Lord was not in the fire. And after the fire, a still small voice. You know, tonight emerge. Let's not only look for God in the extravagant signs and wonders, but tonight, let's quieten our hearts. God wants to meet you in your secret place. Let's forget about the person on our left or right. Let's focus on the audience of one. So as you worship tonight, just sing from your heart. Sing from the depths of your soul.
We sing to you.
We worship you, Jesus.
We worship you,
Jesus. In the mountains, not in the fire or wind, you're in the choir with me. Your still small voice, your still small voice, not in the mountains. That's right, you sing. Not in the fire or wind, you're in the choir with me. Your still small voice, your still small voice.
You are.